Hi, this is Mark Malberg with Digital Metrology. Quite often I'm given lots of data files to process with OmniSurf. In fact, here's a batch of 20 data files, and my typical approach is to drag and drop them into OmniSurf. This is much faster than going through the file menu, hitting open, finding your folder, and manipulating all of the mouse clicks. So simply dragging and dropping your data file right onto the profile graph section of OmniSurf gives us a quick auto load. Now, as I've done this, you'll notice that my scale has been changing. So let's double click over here and let's just go ahead and lock it at that 2 to -6 micrometer scale, and I'm going to double click my wavelength content graph just so it doesn't move around as well. Now here I'm in a situation where I can quickly drag and drop my profiles and look at them and see what's different between them. The bearing ratio curves aren't doing much for me, so I'm going to right click and hide that graph, and I have a nice big view of my profile. And this has again made my life much easier as I can drag and drop and look at differences in the profile graphs. Batch processing is one of those features that I get probably the most compliments on, the ability to load all the files from a given folder and export the results to a spreadsheet. But here's something that is really new and I'm quite excited about. This is new in version 3.12 of OmniSurf, the ability to save profile images to the destination folder. So I've turned that on and I'm going to fire off my batch processing, and you'll notice it'll take a few milliseconds longer, but check this out. In my results folder now, all of the images of the profile graphs have been created along with my standard OmniSurf batch process results of numbers. And you'll see here I have a file batch 01 bitmap that relates to the batch 01 SIG data file. And these bitmaps are the same size as the profile graph was in OmniSurf. You look at this size of this image, it's the same size as this image in OmniSurf. So if you configure your OmniSurf to whatever size you want that image and run batch processing, you will get a directory, or a folder should say, full of images of profile graphs. New feature, I'm excited about it, and I hope you will get some use out of it. This was actually a user suggestion, so keep those suggestions coming, and you can contact me at digitalmetrology.com. Thanks.